Legend has it, many years ago, somewhere in South Africa, a hellgate to another world opened. Many of these hellgates have been rumored to exist around the world, one of the more famous ones being the Lake Loch Ness in Scotland. Sometimes, when these hellgates open, creatures may cross over into our world and remain here. As this legend goes, the hellgate opened in the middle of a school in South Africa, and something crossed over. This creature was known as LOTU. Some kids who attended the school claimed to have seen LOTU, but it was never confirmed, and the only recordings of LOTU were drawings done by the children. After some time had passed, two children went missing from the school. The parents of the kids blamed LOTU, and with the rest of the town, burned the school down, hoping to seek revenge and kill the creature. The kids were found a few days later, alive and well, near the burned-down school. This is it, guys. This is the place we've been looking for.
Wow! This place is amazing! Ooh, and creepy!
Gavin, you sure this is the right school?
I don't be running around in the dark for hours and wasting our time because we've gone to the wrong place.
It has to be the right place. It looks... it's exactly like the picture in the book.
I'm a little scared, you guys.
Told us about the legend. You know more about it, so I...
No, guys, this place is really horrible. I don't want to go in there.
Hannah, just calm down. All of us are here. You'll be safe.
Bah! Screw you, Zach.
Guys, the sooner we get inside, the sooner we can be done and go home.
Come on, Hannah. You know how to play your role. You know I'll protect you.
Okay, fine.
Guys, let's get moving.
This is a bad idea.
Watch your step. We're coming. Come on, okay.
I really don't want to go in there, guys.
Welcome to school, kids. Class is now in session.
This place stinks.
God, any random psycho would be here.
Oh, my word, Hannah, calm the fuck down.
Stop laughing, guys.
Hannah, there's a problem with the wind. Just calm down.
Stay close to me.
Zach! Zach, stop it! It's not funny, Zach. Stop fucking around. I really don't feel safe here. Oh, God. This place smells horrible. I feel like I'm being watched the entire time.
I love it when you're scared of frightened like this. Such a turn on.
You're not fucking around, Zach. Stop it. Stop.
What way?
Something moved earlier when I dropped my torch.
I'll go check it out.
No, I'll wait! No, wait! Zach, where are you? Zach, how did you leave your mind like this? Zach? Zach? Zach?
Hannah.
Sam, what the fuck are you doing here?
I followed you guys here. I want to protect you.
But Sam...
You know I'm in love with you, Hannah, and I want us to be together.
No. No. You know I'm with your brother. What happened between us was a mistake. Zach would kill me if he ever found out.
Hannah.
Sam, no!
Do you really think I care if Zach sees me here? I mean, maybe it's time he knew about us.
No. No, listen to me. I don't want to be with you. I love Zach.
But Hannah...
Sam, no! Just leave.
Hannah, you will regret this. What? I didn't hear anything.
I really think we're wasting our time here. We've been searching around for ages. There's nothing here.
There has to be something here. This place is exactly as described in the legend. The book is so specific.
But Kev, that's it. It's just a legend. What next? You want us to go to the forest and hunt down Bigfoot?
No, that's completely different. That's ridiculous.
I definitely heard something this time. Did you hear it?
That almost sounded like Hannah.
I think she's in trouble.
You know what it is? It's probably Zach and Hannah trying to mess with our heads and just freak us out.
I hope you're right.
You know how Zach likes to mess around? Let's just keep looking and try to ignore them.
Okay, fuck, I don't think this is a joke. I think we better go find them.
Hannah!
Zach!
Sam! What the hell are you doing here?
Hannah told me you guys were coming here, so I followed you.
Can't believe it. Why can't you leave me to do my own things? Everything I do, you have to compete with me. What's next? You're gonna go after Hannah?
Well, what do you think?
You gotta be kidding me.
She would be better off with me anyway.
Get it out of your head that you can't have Hannah. She's my girlfriend.
It's too late for that, Zach. Because I've already had her.
You're a complete arsehole, Sam. You know that. How could you? You're my brother.
Everyone knows I'm more deserving of her.
Fuck you! Get the hell out of here, Sam, before I kill you.
You wait and see, Zach. She will be mine.
Is such a bitch. Can't believe it, my own brother. Such a fucking idiot.
Sir.
Sir, I told you to get the fuck out of here. Stop fucking around.
This is getting ridiculous. We need to find the others and get out of here now.
I know.
Wait a minute. What's that over there? Shit. Isn't this Hannah's torch?
Rachel, look at the wall.
Okay, I'm officially freaking out.
Okay, we just need to find the others and get out of here now. I don't think we're hunting this creature anymore. I think this thing is hunting us.
Kev, don't say that. What was that?
Hannah! Zach!
Holy crap, Sam!
What the hell was that sound? What is going on here, guys?
Guys, we really don't have time for this. We have to find the others and get out of here now!
I've been searching for Hannah, but I can't find her anywhere.
Okay, is that why you're here? You're still after Hannah. Your brother's gonna kill you if he finds out about you guys.
He already knows.
What? You told him?
Yes, because I just can't hide it.
Guys, we really don't have time for this.
Hannah! Hannah!
Hannah! Hannah!
Hannah!
Hannah! Hannah!
She's dead.
Fuck this shit, I'm out of here!
Wait, Rachel!
Thank you.
see.
It's perfect.
Perfect for what?
We need your body. Our old bodies are starting to deteriorate, and it's time for new flesh. You see, I don't really look like this. I'm wearing my
previous frame.
Is perfect for me, Rachel. And Zack is perfect for me.
What about Hannah's body?
She got far too damaged to use. Because you see, she fought back. Don't worry, Rachel. She'll be of use in other ways.
This is the place you've been looking for.
Wow, this is exciting! What do you guys think?
Well, Zack, you sure this is the right place?
This place is really creepy.
Sure, this is the school that the legend speaks of. I mean, it looks exactly like the picture in the book.
We don't have much time, guys. Why don't we separate? Then we can cover more ground.
I agree with you, Rachel. I'm with Zack.
Rachel, don't be scared. I'll keep you safe.
Let's get this started, Janine.